So now I am going to start question from 2017 and 18 and some mathematical problem differences are here. So I am going to solve this one, hoping that you can able to solve this type of problem from today onwards very easily. So now you please take out your notebook and practice with me. আশা ৰাখিছোঁ তোমালোকে আজিৰ পৰা তোমালোকৰ যি সমস্যাখিনি আছিলে এই প্ৰব্লেমখিনিত এই সমস্যাখিনি নাইকিয়া হ'ব আৰু এনেধৰণৰ প্ৰব্লেমবোৰ পৰীক্ষাত অতি সহজতেই সমাধা কৰিবলৈ সক্ষম হ'বা চ' লেট ষ্টাৰ্ট চ' দ্য ফাৰ্ষ্ট কুৱেশ্যন ইজ ইফ দ্য মাৰ্জিনেল প্ৰপেনচিটি টু ছেভ অফ এন ইকনমি ইজ 0.3 ফাইণ্ড আউট দ্য ভেলু অফ দ্য ইনকাম multiplier. So marks is coming to do number decided. So this is not harder one. So you write this one solution. So here given to Diase what MPS this equal to this one 0.3. Yes, 0.3. You just try to find out from here. ফ্ৰম দ্য কুৱেশ্যন প্ৰশ্নৰ পৰা এইবোৰ উলিয়াবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰিবা এণ্ড এম পি চি ইজ নট গিভেন চ' উই হেভ টু ফাইণ্ড আউট দিছ ওৱান চ' নাও উই ন' ডেট ইউ ন' ডেট অৰ দেয়াৰ ফৰ ইউ কেন ৰাইট এম পি চি প্লাছ এম পি এছ ইকুৱেল টু হাট ওৱান ইজ ডেট ইজ ইয়ৰ ফৰ্মুলা So using this formula you can solve this one easily. এই ফৰ্মুলাটো ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিলে তোমালোকে সহজে উলিয়াব পাৰিবা. This implies you can write we need this one. What? MPC. So we need this one. You have to find out this one. Find out this one. Okay? So now MPC equal to what then? MPC we have to find out. So this equal to what? One is there. So bring this one this side. Minus. Then here it is plus. After shifting from here it will be what minus so sign will be changed okay so now put the value from there one will be remain constant and mp s equal to what 0.3 you write down there then just subtract this one that is what 1.00 then you do then that is what 0.3 so definitely 0 then 7 yes you do subtract this one So bring this one from here. Carry from here. That means ইয়াৰ পৰা ইয়ালে এইটো ধাৰ কৰি লৈ যাব লাগে Then it will make 10. 10 minus this one. So definitely we are getting this one here 0. Yes, 0.7. Okay. So now we have got this one. MPC equal to 0.7. Okay. Then again what? Multiplier equal to what? M U L T I P L I E R multiplier equal to what so this we know this one 1 by yes 1 minus M P C this is your formula this is given properly in your textbook okay so this equal to what 1 1 by M P C equal to what then so we have got the value of M P C this one equal to this one you see This is very easy. Just pay attention here properly. You can able to solve very easily. 0.7. So put the value here only. Here mantu yet buhaili hoise. Okay. Then after subtracting this one, then this will come what? So one like previous one. You this say 1.00. Then you see 0.7. And this one no need. Then it will be what 3.0. So definitely this will come what 0.3 so you are facing problem on the in this step only this step subtracting step you are facing problem only so be careful in this step then this equal what if we'll divide this one then we will get this one what 3.33 so that's your answer okay that's your answer so hoping that you can able to solve this one easily yes Now, next question is given what? Say, distinguish between factor income and transformer income. So I wrote this one is what payment, that means factor income, transfer income. So in factor income you write, it comprises rent, wage, interest and profit. Whereas it comprises, that means in case of transfer income, that is gift, subsidies, your scholarship, donation, etc. So this is very easy one. So here given marks for mine it. Okay. So next I wrote here, it is received in return for rendering productive service. So here it is what? Receive without providing any goods or service in return. So that is the difference. So an earning concept here. This is actually based on earning concept and this based on receive concept only. Okay. And here what included in national income? Here it is not included in national income. So hope you can able to score 4 upon 4 here. So now one more question is coming in, that is what is called mixed economy, that is in coming in 2018. So mixed economy is such type of economic system, okay, where some industries are owned and managed by the private sectors, and this is coming fill in the blanks like this. Okay, AC equal to ABC plus what? ABC, this equal to what? AFC. So just you write down this one, then you will get 1. Here all marks having 1 marks, 1 plus 1. Okay, here also 1 marks. So now again, one mathematical problem coming in 2017. That is what? It is in plan, if that means given here, it is planned to increase national income by rupees 1000 crores in an economy. How much increase in investment is required to achieve this goal if MPC equal to 0.6? So now here given marks 2. So it is very easy because MPC is given already. If MPC also not given, then for us it is problem, that means it will create problem. So now we will write this one solution. Yes, so given you write what MPC has given already. Yes, so you write MPC this equal to 0.6, therefore multiplier equal to what? Multiplier this equal to K, you can write also this equal to K, that is K 1 by 1 minus MPC. This formula you must remember this one, otherwise it will create problem. So formula must remember actually. So this equal to what? 1 will be remain constant, then 1. What is the value of MPC? See, it is given here. MPC is this one. Yes, just put this one here. Okay, so minus 0.6. okay, so this equal to what then? 1 by, like previous one, 1.0, suppose, let this one, just subtract this one, then 0.6, that is what, subtraction means byog koribo lage, then it will be 10, carry from here 1, because it is less than this one, so to subtract this one you have to carry from here, then it will make 10 minus this one, this 6, this equal to 4, then point and nothing is there. Yes, so this come what? 0.4. yes, so this part only problem for you all, so be careful, handle this part properly. Okay, now you are getting this one is what? 1 by this one. So remove this one point value. So this will be then what? C 0.4. So you will get this one 4. This equal to what? 2.5. Yes. So this step also I will try to solve this one. So 1 by 4. Then remove this one. Then 4 point value. You will get what? 1. Then after then how many numbers are there? That many 0 will become. Yes. So this you alter this one 1 by 4, then this into, it will be go up, then 10. 10 by 1 means 10, you can write only 10, then multiply both this one. So this will come 10 and whole divided by 4, so equal should be like that, not it will go up 1. Then just see, divide this one, 4, yes, 2 fours are what? 8, subtract this one, 2 will come, 0.25. So yes, so your answer is correct. Yes, your answer is correct. Then 20 will come. Okay, so your answer is correct. So now you have got this one. multiplier k equal to 2.5. Now what we'll do? Again one part will remain there. Again what? Multiplier equal to what we know? Multiplier equal to change in income. Actually, this is a formula. Change in income. Okay. Change in investment. Change in investment. 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 Okay. So the formula you must use: change in income and change in investment. So you must remember this one. So now you write this one here. So see, multipliers, we have got this one. Multiplier, this one is your 2.5. Yes, you write this one 2.5. Yes, this equal to what? Change in income. So change in income is what? In your question, it is given what? 1000 crore. Yes, 1000 crore. They plan to increase this one national income by rupees what? 1000 crores. So that will be change in income. So you write that one here. So this is what? 1000. Okay. Now change in investment is what? So we have to find out this one, that is DLI. Okay, that representing what? Change in investment. Mind it. Okay, so this will be continue. Okay, now what happened? Implies we need what? Change in investment. That means change in investment. Yes. Change in investment we representing as DLI. Yes, so you can write this one. Yes, this equal to what you write here implies. So here no place, so that I wrote here. So this equal to, then will come what? 1000 will be remain same, 1000 by, then this point will come down. Yes, this will be cross multiplication. Yes, cross multiply here will come here, nothing here. And this will come here. Yes, and then after shifting this one, it will be go down, it will be denominator, you can say. Yes, here upside numerator, now it will be denominator. Okay, so this equal to what you write this one. So 1000, yes, just shift this one point value. So remove the point from there, then it will give what? 25. Then for point value 1 will come. After point, how many number are there? Only one number, 10 will come. This is the most important things for you all, because this is ticks actually. So if you will forget this one, or anytime forgot means it may create problem means you unable to solve this one, your answer will be wrong one. Okay, so now what happened then? 1000, yes, by 25. Yes, then that will be reciprocal one, then that will go to 10 1 1 by this one, 10 by this one means meaningless. So you can write simply this one also, dividing this one you will get 10. So now what happened? This equal to what? So divide this, multiply this one, then it will give what? 0 0 0 0. Yes, 10 will come this one. See, 3 into 10, so 0, so 1 2 3 1. Yes, 10,000. So you will get here 10,000. 25 into this one, 25. Just what? Divide this one, then what you will get? 425 sir, what? 100. Then 20 will come there, 0 0. Yes, 1 4. Yes, 0 0 will go up. Yes, so that is the unit is given as core. So you write core. So this will be your answer. Hope you are understanding this one properly, and such type of question if coming, you can able to solve very easily. And one question is coming from there for short question. So you say right here given, state one example of capital expenditure. So I did not write here, I am going to tell it orally. Yes, this is what? Expenditure on construction of suppose school building. So that is the example of this one, capital expenditures example. Yes, now what is fiscal policy? So fiscal policy means what? Fiscal deficit refers to the excess of total budget expenditure over total budget receipt excluding borrowing. So that is a fiscal policy actually. Yes, and what is revenue deficit? So this is important for 1 marks. So revenue deficit is the excess of total revenue expenditure over total revenue receipt. Okay, now fiscal policy also sometimes coming like this, define or what is fiscal policy for 1 marks. So now you can write fiscal policy is a package of economics measures of the government regarding its public expenditure, revenue and public debt. Yes, okay, so up to here you can write this one. And what are the components of government budget? 3 marks. So here you should write this one. There are 2 major components of government budget. There, one is revenue budget and next is capital budget. If coming like explain about this one, then you write revenue budget consists of the revenue received to the government, receipt of the government, you write of the government, and the expenditure made from such revenues. And on the other hand, capital budget, that is what, it consists of capital receipt and payments. So you can write this one. Okay, now next question that's also came in your exam, that is what do you mean by paper taxes? So now paper taxes are what? Paper taxes are like wealth tax, gift tax and estate duty. Yes, it is not abolished so far and have never been of much significance in terms of revenue received. So these taxes are referred as what? Paper taxes. Yes, so up to here today I solve, and I'm going to solve remaining question answer from your exam paper in my next video. So till then, wait and keep watching this one, and please subscribe, like and share this one. For more videos, please like, subscribe, comment and share my channel, and for your support I'd be grateful for you all. Thank you.